30-foot alligators. I've done a lot of tall 14, 16, 20-foot totem poles. I've carved most anything. But this right here, they wanted me to kind of entertain y'all for a few minutes. I don't sing or dance, so I'm going to have to do this. And most of these carvings here are part of the show, and I'm selling for $100 a piece, most of them. So you can get something original. They were done here. I didn't bring any carvings. And by the end of the fair, I should have about 96 carvings that I've carved. Wow. And I'm fixing to do Shreveport, which is another 18 days. And it starts 3 days after this one. I do take requests. Most of the time I have pictures and stuff like that. Anyway, and I do have some way that y'all can, you know, if it's a little too heavy, you want to ride to your car, you can buy one and they'll give you a ride to your car. Yeah, this is this right here, this is a screen, and it protects me from y'all. it keeps most of the biggest chips from flying, but the sawdust and stuff like that does come out through there. So if it starts hitting you or anything like that, you gotta take care of yourself. I work on this and I focus on this, and I can't watch y'all and watch this at the same time. So I'm just telling you that I can't do anything about sawdust flying. I'm hoping to amaze y'all, and if I don't, well, don't tell me anything about it. And while I'm working, the secret is to this. It's kind of like watching the clouds. You're supposed to figure out what it is before I do. It can change just about any time. It might be a banana to start off with, and it winds up being a red bug or a tick. I carve by sight. I've never had any training whatsoever. It's just a lot of practice. And I can't stay on task very well, so you can tell that there's nothing repeated here. The only time I repeat it is like if it sails. This is how I make a living. I do this full time. And if any of y'all see it and y'all decide y'all want to do this, I do have 3 videos on Amazon on how to. Just remember that your chainsaw has teeth and it likes to eat on stuff. So you can see how good it goes through this wood. Just think what it's doing. A leg or arm or something. All right, I guess I've bored you enough. It normally goes fairly fast. So I'll probably be through in about 8 to 10 hours. So y'all just sit there and relax and enjoy yourself.
Ha ha ha.